students remaining. All students, assume your positions.
Fourth Armored Division, charge! Third Armored Division, advance!
Left flank, fire a barrage to cover your retreat.
General.
That's enough of your childish taunts.
Thank you.
Swords have their place in the world, just as armies do. I don't intend to rely on the Vander name on a battlefield such as this. I never expected for you, of all people, to cooperate with Duke Cayenne's scheming. What reason would possibly inspire you to raise your blade for his cause? A real tigress, didn't I? Well, you would do well not to assume victory is within your grasp. All units, assume the two-headed dragon formation. Limit the enemy's movement. Surround and annihilate them.
Citizens of Heimdall! Citizens of Heimdall! Traitors who wish harm upon His Majesty are approaching. I repeat, traitors who wish harm upon His Majesty are approaching. Please remain inside until they have been eliminated. I repeat, please remain inside until they have been eliminated.
This is Corell Imperial Villa? It's gorgeous.
Hard to believe a place of such scenic beauty is so close to the capital.
Yeah, I didn't know a place this pretty was nearby either.
One company of Imperial Guardsmen and two armored cars approaching.
That didn't take long.
Class 7, Group A, advance towards the villa. Group B, you're with me. Keep watch on the situation up front while securing the area.
Yes, ma'am!
Commence the operation!
Group A, let's go!
Acknowledged!
Enemy sighted! Let's take them out! Let's move! Second form! Gam!
Okay. Here I go! Now!
Got you!
It's my turn! They're off balance!
An opening!
My turn.
Leave this to me.
Let's move.
Sit.
That's the power of the eight leaves.
Welcome all challengers.
Okay. 1, 2. And go.
Let's move. Second form. Gale! Now!
You're done!
Curse
you! Onward!
I'll handle it. Ha! Yeah!
Of course! Yes!
Here's our chance!
An opening!
Ready to keep going, Emma?
Certainly.
this over with.
My turn.
One, two... And crack.
Let's move. My blade will cleave ignorance and light the way. Cut our own path.
Exactly how it should be. Oh, we're outside again.
There's a nice pavilion out here. What a neat treasure chest.
Here they come! Careful, everyone!
Here I go!
Okay.
My turn.
Here I go.
Here I go. Sit! Now!
You're done!
Too slow.
Go!
Onward!
Overdrive! second form. Damn! Now!
An opening! Onward! Shatter! They're off guard!
Got you!
Be gone!
Here I go! Now's our chance! Let's go, everyone!
Leave this to me!
I'll handle it. Of course! Blessing of the moon!
You have my thanks.
Here I go. Burn to ash. Fall! Now!
An opening!
Okay. One, two... Ha! And death. I'll handle it.
Let's move.
Onward! Shatter! Now's our chance!
Got you!
Be gone!
I'll handle it.
Here I go! Sit!
Of course! Okay.
My turn. Sit.
Okay. Here I go.
Onward. Evil will fall before my blade.
Great!
Success!
I feel stronger than ever!
I'm so glad!
Nasty down there.
Yeah. The best thing we can do is take care of things here.
I spy with my little eye. The goods. Hostile spy. Beginning combat. I'll handle it. Here I go.
Here I go. Sit.
Okay. Here I go.
Leave this to me! Shatter!
I'll handle it. Here I go! Blessing of the moon!
Thanks!
My turn.
Here I go!
I'll handle it.
My turn! Sit!
I'll handle it.
My turn! Evil will fall before my blade.
Yes!
Oh, isn't this a pleasant surprise?
There's a treasure chest here.
Everyone!
My turn! Second form!
Damn! Now's our chance!
You're done!
You're finished!
My turn. Now!
Got you!
It's my turn!
Okay.
Let's move!
Curse you!
My turn! Shatter!
Curse you!
Evil will fall before my blade! Not bad.
This could get tricky. Look sharp.
Enemy sighted. Let's take him out.
My turn.
Second form. Damn! Our chance.
You're done.
I'll handle it.
Here I go. Got it. Okay, Reen.
Right.
Okay. Here I go.
Ethereal blades! Go for it!
My turn!
Yeah!
I'll handle it.
And done.
Now. Okay, Ring.
Leave it to me. Here I go.
My turn.
Here I go. Sit. Now.
You're done. I'll handle it. Too slow. Now.
Got you.
It's my turn. Blessing of the moon.
You have my thanks.
I'll handle it.
Leave this to me. Shatter!
Here I go. Ha!
Witness the fruits of my training. Evil will fall before my blade.
Yes!
All right, that takes care of them.
Let's keep going.
Get this over with.
Here I go. Yeah.
Okay. Here I go. Got it.
Got you.
This. You're finished. Full speed ahead.
My turn.
I'll handle it. Here I go.
Blessing of the moon.
You have my thanks.
Too slow. Now. Okay, Ring.
Leave it to me. My turn. Sit.
My turn. Okay.
Let's move. Now.
You're done. Too slow. Got it.
Got you.
My turn.
my turn.
My turn.
Yeah.
Evil will fall before my blade.
Huh? Thank goodness!
Exactly how it should be. Dad!
Rain? Is that really you?
It is! It's me! I'm so glad you're safe!
Are you hurt, Dad?
We are unfit to receive such kind words.
I'm relieved to see everyone here is all right.
That's far enough.
Altina!
You're the girl with the black combat shell. I count 18 days since our last meeting, Rain Schwarzer. Which would have been aboard the Pentagruel.
That's right. Did you know we were coming?
Affirmative. I received instructions from Lord Rufus to wait here for you.
He really never misses a beat, does he?
Just who are you anyway? The puppet of yours is just like Milliam's. You aren't sisters or something, are you?
In a sense, yes.
You couldn't be.
You don't look that much alike.
She would be the elder sister, while I would be the younger one. Do keep in mind that our purposes differ to some extent, however. I don't get it.
It sounds like there's more to the two of you than meets the eye.
I can't deny being curious about who you really are. Now isn't the time to get to the bottom of that. If you intend to stand in our way, then we intend to remove you by force!
Right. And sorry, but we won't be holding back.
Reen!
I see no meaning in negotiating further. And while I remain partially reluctant, I will rely on the Society's contraptions for backup.
Those are the archaisms we ran into inside the Reinford building.
Good luck, everyone!
Black Rabbit Altina, model name OZ-74. Commencing operation. Beginning combat. Support me, Clown Solis.
Here I go!
My turn.
Here I go! Got it!
Got you! Yeah!
Leave this to me!
My turn. Here I go!
Let's move! Here I go! Here goes!
Overdrive!
My blade will cleave ignorance and light the way.
Depleting. Curious.
My turn! Set! Now! Let's go, everyone!
All right! Yeah. Understood! Understood.
Okay.
My turn!
Of the moon.
Thanks.
Leave this to me. Shatter.
Kyuto.
Let's move.
Sick.
I'll handle it.
Here I go.
My turn.
Let's move.
Okay. Now.
An opening!
Here I go!
Leave this to me!
My turn! My blade will cleave ignorance and light the way!
Mission failed. But how?
That's the power of the Eight Leaves.
Did it!
Done.
I've only just begun.
I'm so glad. I'm so glad!
Yes!
Objective completed. Yeah, I seriously doubt it would be possible to make that thing with modern technology.
It couldn't be.
Elise!
Rain! I'm so happy to see you again.
I'm sorry it took me so long to get to you. If I weren't so weak, you wouldn't have been stuck here worrying all this time.
That doesn't matter. That doesn't matter to me one bit. All that matters now is that you're here with me. And besides, I know I've caused you no shortage of grief by being here.
Think nothing of it. Holding you in my arms makes carrying all the grief in the world worthwhile.
Oh, those two, I swear. Someone's got a serious sister complex.
I'm feeling a little emotional myself now.
What a truly inspiring bond they share.
Good to see them together again. I'm glad to see you alive and well, Dad. Try not to cheese me in front of the Imperial family, okay?
Like our plan was a perfect success.
Hey guys, looks like things went okay on your end too.
Indeed. I guess that takes care of the Imperial Guardsmen here.
Please, don't thank us. We simply did our duty as Erebonian citizens.
Besides, we wouldn't have been able to do anything alone. We only came this far because the whole academy was behind us.
Did I hear that right?
You attended Thor's as well, Your Majesty?
Come to think of it.
Where is the Crown Prince?
Yeah, I can't see that little cutie anywhere.
Fee, stop being so disrespectful!
Well...
That's all?
That's a little unsettling.
If you're looking for the Crown Prince, he's been escorted to the palace.
Valflame Palace? But why?
For what possible reason could he have been taken there? To cooperate in a ritual. Specifically, Duke Cayenne wishes to use the Crown Prince in a ritual, which will be conducted shortly.
Sounds like you've got a lot of juicy information you're going to be sharing with us.
My thoughts exactly. Fee! Milliam!
On it. Roger!
Stay right where you are.
You're trapped now.
I know little more about the ritual than you do. One thing I do know, however, is that you're too late to stop it from taking place.
Just how soon is this ritual? What's going on?
Oh, this is like back in the classroom.
Where's it coming from?
I think it's from above us.
No. This can't be happening.
Emma?
What's wrong, Emma? This song is the Hexen Clan's most strictly forbidden incantation. A song to summon the Vermilion Despair from the deepest darkness. Lucifin, lead!
What's happening?
Your Majesty?
The Vermilion Emperor, keeper of 1,000 weapons, and ruler of the interval between heaven and hell. As a rightful descendant of the Guardians of the Blaze, I offer unto you this song of exaltation.
Yes! Yes!
That wretched emperor may have halted my ancestors' ambition, but I will grant it in his place.
Sorry about this, Your Highness. Just bear with it a while longer until this is all over.
Whoa! The hell?
The space in front of us is distorting!
How splendid!
This could be fun.
So that's the Infernal Castle. It's just as the Black Records described it. But this time, only the Ashen awoke to do battle with the Azure. On that point, it's very different from before. I can't help but wonder what the outcome will be.
It's simply too early to tell. However, regardless of who wins, the Noble Alliance's victory is all but artfully displayed on a silver platter. We of Ouroboros will be able to advance our plans, and I will be able to grant my own wish. Let us be going, Grianos. We must guide this story to its grand finale. Would you care to accompany us, Your Excellency? If you come, I would be most delighted to prepare you a special seat.
A tempting offer, to be sure, but I'm afraid I'll have to decline. I'll leave the unseen side of this war to you and Duke Cayenne. I'm content to keep watch over the public face of it, whatever ends up coming to pass.
How very cold. Well then, I bid you adieu.
Whose ballad are you singing with that splendid voice of yours, I wonder? I don't suppose it matters. I have my own duty to attend to. You needn't concern yourself with the castle. Leave that to me. Focus on our aerial defense as I instructed. The Crimson Wings will grace these skies soon enough, and I want you to be ready for them.
You'll excuse me. My final mission still remains to be completed. Oh. Sorry, she got away.
Oopsie! We were supposed to keep her there, weren't we?
It doesn't matter. She's the least of our worries now.
Just what is that building?
Is everyone all right?